Carter is more than fashionably late, and it better be because he's lost his keys or he got hit by a pedicab and not because of something you did.
Trust me, Serena's life will be much better without Carter, which is why I offered him an easy way out.
I don't care what Bree Buckley told you. Carter's a new man with Serena, and this is her mother's wedding. He won't miss it.
Well, we'll see who's right. In the meantime, I'm going to get a canapé.
I nearly choked.